waiting for the storm to come this way, but yeah, nothing to mess around with. My kids have strict instructions to get to the basement. This is a pretty heavy cell. Let's check in with Joe Rios. Where are you, Joe?
Yeah, we're currently now just getting off the highway, James River Freeway to South Campbell. We're going to be approaching next, coming in out of Springfield, heading south. Rainfall has picked up quite a bit in the southwest part of Springfield, and noticed the difference from tracking from the northwest to the southwest, and wound up space between you and vehicle traffic. Picking up quite a bit as we approach that 5 o'clock hour. Very heavy traffic flow, yeah. And folks getting off work or heading to leave from school. Just keep in mind with the weather situation and your speed. The roads, and don't actually be going too fast there. So take your time. We're going to continue traveling southbound on Campbell as we head towards northwest parts of Christian County. Joe Rios, KTTS, Storm Chaser coverage.
A tornado warning means a tornado has been sighted on the ground or has been indicated by weather radar in a designated area. Seek.
Service in Springfield has issued a tornado warning for northeastern Lawrence County, west central Greene County, southeastern Dade County, until 5:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 4:39 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Miller, or 7 miles northwest of Mount Vernon, moving northeast at 30 miles per hour. Expected hazards include tornado and ping pong ball-sized hail. This is a radar-indicated threat. The following impacts are expected. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. Locations impacted include Ash Grove, Miller, Howtown. This includes Interstate 44 between mile markers 54 and 61. This tornado warning replaces the severe thunderstorm warning issued for the same area. To report severe weather, contact your nearest law enforcement agency. They will send a report to the National Weather Service office in Springfield. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 5:15 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Missouri, Dade, Greene, and Lawrence.
A tornado warning means a tornado has...
All right. You just heard it from the EAS activation, but we're going to repeat it. The